What's up, guys? Welcome to Elite Dangerous. Today we're gonna make some money. Because who doesn't like making money? You can do this with any ship. You can do this when you first start the game. It's the best way to make money right off the bat that I found, anyway. So just make sure you got an empty cargo hold. And make sure your ship is fully repaired, fully stocked, you know, make sure you're good to go. And we're going to be heading to a high resource extraction site. So these are usually found in the rings of range planets. So I'm going to fire up the old system map here, see what we got. Plenty of ring planets, so let's just head towards this one and see what we can find. What we're going to be doing is a little bit of bounty hunting, but a little bit of a trick to it.
Super strength retracted. Follow the greens on your way out.
Let's leave the station and head on over to the extraction zone. Okay, what did I mark? Chasing me? It's gotta be. Alright, we'll be on our way soon enough. So back off my speed a little bit here so we can take a look around as we head towards this planet. Or like I said, we're going to be looking for a high resource extraction area because there's going to be a lot of activity, and that's good for us. We want to look for where pirates are going to be. There's one right there. Alright, so we push T to mark that as our destination, and I'm just gonna fly straight in. Make sure you watch your speed. Slow and steady wins the race, as they say. Got quite a few blips on the old radar here, so I'll explain a little more what's going on once we get up in here. All right, so here we are. So basically what we're going to be doing is looking for other fights. We're going to be that guy that jumps in and takes a cheap shot. So I'm just gonna kind of fly around and look for where everybody's at. Look at your radar, see some blips, head towards them. Get some of them your heads up, push T to target them, and you'll scan them. You can look on the left screen, bottom left of the screen there, you can see he's clean. Just keep scanning around. That guy's clean. You're going to be looking for people who are wanted, and you're also going to be looking for federal authority vessels. You can see somebody mining over there in the distance. Those guys are almost always clean. In fact, they are always clean. As you can see, he's clean. But what's going to happen probably is pirates are going to show up and start trying to steal these miners' stuff. And then the feds are going to show up and the shit's going to hit the fan. But that's what we want to happen, so. Just keep scanning everybody you see. Okay, so now we got a fight breaking out. Do not fire on anyone until you're sure that you got some authorities around. Are you even shot at it? Why are you shooting at me? So, they're attacking this clean guy right now, so we should just stay out of the way. This guy's probably gonna get toasted. So that guy's wanted. That guy's probably wanted. Yep. This guy's probably wanted. Yup. Alright, so we got a bunch of bad guys here. Basically. Now they're going to be fighting each other over the whatever they stole from these miners. Here comes another one. Well, what do we got over here? Okay, here's the Federal Security Service. This is what we want. Alright, now you watch for whoever they're shooting at. Target them, make sure it's wanted, and then you're gonna take like one shot at them. There, now see it's red. That means that we are considered engaged in combat with that ship by the game. Now just let the feds beat the shit out of them. Close enough to them and try not to draw their attention. Like, you don't want them shooting at you. Credits. Now basically you just want to follow the feds around and shoot whoever they're shooting. Make sure you target them first. Do not fire without confirming that they're wanted, because if you don't, then you'll become wanted for just shooting at people. Make sure that you're not attacking ships that aren't already being attacked by the feds. Like, this guy's wanted here. I'm not gonna shoot at them until the authority vessels start engaging them, because you're basically like sitting on the sidelines and trying to get a shot or two on whoever the feds are shooting at, because you still get the credit for the bounty. So we'll see if we can get another one here. This guy's wandering. Where the fuck are the feds going? Well, sometimes they're kind of dumb, and it takes them a while to figure out who's wanted, so just keep flying around and looking for fights that are going on. Keep your ears peeled, too, because you can hear... Oh, there we go, here we go, here we go. Now, are these guys just attacking somebody, or... Okay, these guys are being assholes now. So I'm not gonna shoot these guys because there's no authorities around. But once these guys dick around enough, the authorities will show up. And then you'll eventually have like a big posse of authority vessels running around. And then you can just follow them around. I'm trying to see if there's any other fights going on besides this one. These guys are just fighting amongst themselves. We need to get some po-po's up in here. Who's this? It's Alliance Enforcer. I don't know if he's gonna try and engage these guys. I don't know what Alliance is talking about. This guy, but I'm gonna get my ass kicked if I try fighting all these guys at once. Well, anyway, so you want to try to follow the feds around, basically. Wait, who? We got authorities here now? I see a lot more ships fighting. That's Federal Security Service. Alright, we're good now. So now we can start shooting at these guys. You shoot at the wanted people. He's red. Now, I'm being a little aggressive here because I have a better ship, but if you have the starter ship, don't do what I'm doing. Just get a shot. Once your shields are down, get a shot in on them. Do a little damage, and just get the hell out of the way. Now we got a bunch of federal guys here. You don't want to follow these assholes around. Because they're going to be cleaning house. See? They're already shooting somebody. Ooh, it's an ass. That one should be worth a lot of money. Oh, that's a clean guy. That's not what they're killing. Right, who's this thing? What are you shooting at? Slow. You get the idea. Just follow the cops around and help him shoot people, and he'll get the bonies. I'm not sure why I didn't get the bony on that last one. Should have. Really helps when you got these big guys around. Oh, here we go. Told you once the feds show up, the shit starts hitting the fan. There's another federal. What are we shooting at here? This guy. Try to move in on this guy and hit him a couple times. There, he's red. Now I should get credit for it. I should. Oh shit, this guy's fucking with people up. Uh-oh. No. See, that's why you gotta be careful. You don't wanna draw aggro on these guys. Good thing I got a much faster ship than him. He ain't gonna be able to catch me. Well, he's still red, so I'm hoping I still get credit for this. Come on, money. There we go, 64,000 credits. Alright, so you can just keep doing this for a while. Well, we're gonna grab another one here. Okay. Who the fuck is this guy? Is this guy bad? Oh, he's clean. Is this motherfucker attacking him right in front of the cops? Alright, well anyway, you can do this for a while. You get up to like 200,000-300,000 per kill sometimes. And then you're going to want to head back to base, because you don't actually get the money until you land somewhere. So we're just going to head back to the place we came from. Might as well get, they're shooting at somebody, we might as well get the free money here. Oh, let's see, I was too slow. Alright, well whatever. You gotta get a shot in before they're at zero health. Well, we're gonna head back to base. Once they show up, like, they just go around blasting everybody, so you can follow them around and just get... It adds up pretty quick, but for the sake of time here, I've already spent too much time fucking around. I'm gonna head back to base so you can see how to cash them in.
Walk 9. Engage.
The nice thing is, once you turn these in, it'll increase your status with this, with the Federation ships in the system. So they'll show up green on your HUD, so it'll be a lot easier to, when you go back to do it some more, it's a lot easier to distinguish the bad guys from the good guys. So considering this is the first time I've done this in the system, it's probably not such a bad idea to just head back after getting a couple kills. Because it is quite a bit easier to find the Federation ships and whatnot once they're once you're more allied with them. Slow down, buddy. Holy shit! That guy almost ran into me. I mentioned before that you need to have an empty cargo hold. Not only because you're going to be getting scanned by Federation ships when you're following them around, so if you have illicit cargo, then they're going to start shooting at you. But you're probably going to be getting scanned by pirates as well, and if you don't have anything to steal, they'll leave you alone. So we're going to land up in here. So once you get in within like 7 kilometers, I think you can contact the station and request docking.
Landing permission granted. You are clear for approach to pad 01.
Aw, fuck me. I hate it when they give you a pad that's really close to the door. Once you're landed, go to Starport Services, go to Contacts, and redeem your bounty vouchers. So we just made 100,000 credits. You can make easily like 1 million credits in like half an hour to an hour. Easy money. So there you go. Thanks for watching, bitches.